That's all you.
Water rudder is up, trim for takeoff is going to be about there, fuel is on, not doing switches quite yet, seat belt is set, I will go probably at one right turn, it just takes away some of my right rudder necessity, mixture's coming up, pop the mag switch in, master's coming on, our battery banks are coming on, alright, fuel pump, fuel pressure on both engines. Start priming on the left. To your left. Fuel pumped up. Stabilized there. Check our cross speed. Cross speed is speeding up with the other engine. Each engine pump will drive each engine.
Okay.
So if we lose an engine pump there, we hit the cross speed, this engine pump, or we hit the boost pump. So we know the cross speed does work. And that bypasses any turnoff valve. Okay, we've got oil temperature, oil pressure, and fuel pressure. We're going to go back to fuel pump, fuel coming up, the priming. Right. Okay.
hatch while you're getting unstrapped.
Yep. This poor
Bobbin.
Yeah, Bob.
What?
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah. Oh, it's perfect.
It's perfect. Absolutely perfect. And Dad, get some amphibs for it.
Goose would be a little cooler.
Oh yeah, Goose is way cooler. But
they describe it like, oh yeah, you know, our tails take off.
Oh, it's the dexterity he has. No.